Hi and welcome to the 1 Week Wonders with me, Cliff Cowling. I thought I'd like to show something using just 4 cards and a pair of hands. All the aces. 1, 2, 3, 4. First of all, we'll put one of the aces, ace of hearts, down on this side of here. Please remember, just got 3 more cards left. Hearts there, so we'll put the other red ace, the ace diamonds, over here. Would you like to see the hearts and the diamonds change places? You would? Okay. Some people are easily impressed. Seriously though, we've now got the hearts and the diamonds. We'd like to see them change back, but this time without me touching them. Okay. A quick snap. And as fast as that, the cards have changed back. You don't believe me, do you? No, be quite honest, neither would I, because you see, that is now the clubs. That is the spades, and the hearts and diamonds are over here. And that's another little quickie from me, Cliff Cowling. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next week.